North American servers will be switching to new.